best Hartford Public Libraries.
Get your card.
It's free.
Giving back to the community is central to the West Hartford Public Library. A place to read, learn, and grow.
Any public resource that we really value, we have to keep giving to it for it to be sustainable.
It's something that's really fulfilling for me to be able to give back and do something positive. We really raise money for programs that are above and beyond what the town would support.
Taxpayer revenue is not enough to maintain those kind of programs and be the kind of library you want it to continue to be for the future generations.
That kind of funding makes the difference between like, oh, it's okay, it's pretty good, and it's superb.
The Library Foundation provides funding for special library events and projects, such as museum passes, children's summer programs, new technology, immigration services, and West Hartford Reads, the annual author event.
We were very fortunate to have Chimamanda Adichie come and speak to us, as well as Anna Quinlan. Both brought in great audiences, but again, that's a program that is above and beyond what's in our budget from the town. We have to go out there and raise the money to bring in such renowned authors.
There are many ways to support the West Hartford Public Library. Volunteer your time with computer coaching, programs, and events. Make a financial contribution, a bequest, or a matching gift.
The library provides so much without asking anything in return that if you have the means and ability to volunteer or donate or anything like that, it's a great opportunity to give back.
It's important to have institutions that remain part of the neighborhood and the community and brings the community together. Places like that need to be supported. The West Hartford Public Library is that for me.
A gift to the library is a gift to the community.
West Hartford Public Library.
Get your card.
It's free.
West Hartford Public Library. Get your card. It's free.